Well, I'm sure Saxton's pleased with this guy as our referee.
I am.
A rematch. Please welcome the special guest referee for this match, the Viper, Randy Orton.
I think the key for him is to not allow himself to be intimidated. He has to be an unwavering referee.
Should be pretty easy for this goody two-shoes.
I don't know, all of his decisions here tonight will follow him back into the locker room.
Yeah, and not everyone is going to agree with his choices. With him in the ring, we know there won't be any tricks or underhanded tactics allowed.
Wait, so none of the fun stuff?
Great.
The Bloodline has arrived.
Their dominance is historic.
A faction that has amassed unparalleled power.
And the Bloodline is not afraid to showcase that power.
Participants, first representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
The mood just changed here. Intimidation level off the charts.
It's not a matter of respect. The Bloodline prefers being feared.
And there is plenty to fear when it comes to their physicality.
And we're about to see even more of that tonight.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
fans have to be impressed with the form that Cody Rhodes has taken. He's become a leader, a mentor, and a main eventer.
Those are all great things to be, Saxton, but we all know what Cody truly wants to be more than anything else is a world champion. Hard times and perseverance, Cody Rhodes embodies them all.
All in the name of finishing the story that has eluded his father. Cody seems dead set on reaching the pinnacle in the name of the Rhodes family.
And Roman Reigns and Cody Rhodes have found themselves on a collision course. Their stories seem destined to be intertwined.
Two men that represent two very proud,
and he can end it here. Getting the shoulder up before two.
And that was a slow count, and we all know it.
Yeah, I don't think a referee is going to make it on their resume after that pin. Some intimidation tactics from Cody Rhodes.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
He is looking to do some serious harm. Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Here's the pump handle. Did the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Caught with a clothesline.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness.
If it's locked in, it could be nap time.
Here's the cover. Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
Looks like it's going to take much more here.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The big dog's unleashed.
Reigns isn't giving Cody any breathing room.
Just what in the heck is the referee doing?
I'm flabbergasted by this official.
Corey, you've been to the ring with Reigns before. How exactly do you counteract someone as explosive as him?
Well, first, just to be clear, Cole, I lost against Reigns. So I don't know if I even knew at the time how to counteract Reigns' explosiveness. But I do wish I'd done more to slow and dull him down. Though I know it's a lot easier said than done.
Oh, God, what a... He can end it here. Pushes through after two.
And that was a by-the-book pin count.
Well, you certainly can't complain about the officiating on that pin count.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
Pedigree by Rhodes. Is it enough? Two. And he kicks out a hair before three.
Important kick out there.
Our special referee doing the zebra stripes proud.
He returns to the ring.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And will this be it?
The official's concerned with the wrong thing right now. They're completely missing the pin.
No early kick out.
Staying in this one.
Rhodes turns it around.
Springboard up. The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
Oh, my God, what a slap. That's disrespect.
I don't think there was anything.
Cody. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Looking for the victory. Two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
Reigns kicks out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
Disbelief in the face of the American Nightmare. What's he going to have to do to put this away?
And let's quickly mention our referee.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking. Reigns can't yield any attack coming his way.
Cody has that fire in his eyes, and Roman has no answer.
Hoisted up, double underhook. Weaves out
into a clothesline.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Shoulders down. No, stops the count at two.
Standard officiating there for sure.
Neither of you can cry about that one. His count was as fair as it gets.
Shoulder tackle. kick.
Right to the gut.
My God, enough!
Just like that, Roman gets stopped.
Reigns about to head to the pay window.
Crossroads! Can Reigns recover from that?